What are the rulings of wearing gold, in particular white gold for men? What about diamonds and things that are more expensive that aren't set in gold? Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ba'd. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, it is haram for the men of my ummah to wear these two things. And he referred to the natural fibers of silk that come out of the silkworm and that which is referred to as pure gold. Now, gold in the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was of the greatest sources of commodities of wealth. And it was something that was used as jewelry that was exclusive to the women and those who had a pompous attitude. And it was meant to be a sign of vulgarity, of arrogance, of showing one's self and of esteeming oneself above others. The Prophet ﷺ's instruction about gold is very specific. And therefore, many imams see that other, maybe even more rare kind of elements are permissible to be worn, platinum and things like that. We know from the Sunnah that the Prophet ﷺ used to allow the wearing of a ring, for example, and his ring was made out of silver, which was also a precious commodity, not as precious as gold, but was precious. Gold that is in reference to is that pure gold. So a ring or a watch that has some gold, that is lesser in weight, lesser in amount than the majority of its weight, than the majority of its expense, is seen as permissible to some. Things like diamonds and things like that, there is no problem with wearing them unless one is wearing them to elevate themselves in a pompous way about others. Then you enter into the realm of pride and putting other people down by trying to make yourself above them. But if it's just a sign of, alhamdulillah, your contentment and showing the beauty that Allah has provided you, alhamdulillah, to relish in the ni'mah of Allah Azza wa Jal, there's nothing wrong with having an expensive watch, an expensive ring, and something of that nature. It's not about the expense, but in fact about the material of it, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If your pride, inshaAllah, does not lead you to look down upon others who don't have what you have, it is not considered sinful behavior. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam.